Young voters of JP Nagar polls today. This district has four seats: Amroha, Hasanpur, Naugava, and Dhanura. JP Nagar has also the highest concentration of the first-time young voters. The total number of candidates from each seat in Jyotiba Phule Nagar are Amroha 15, Hasanpur 15, Naugava 18, and Dhanura 15. The last phase of the assembly election is the youngest in terms of voters. 5 of the 10 districts polling today from top 5 districts with maximum number of first-time voters. Jyotiba Phule Nagar tops with the list of more than 4.66% first-time voters out of total 11.30 lakh voters. Large number of voters in 20 to 29 years and 30 to 39 years age brackets also marks JP Nagar's stand apart. Out of 3.39 lakh voters, over 18% are in their 20s, while 2.43 lakh voters are in their 30s. The 6.69 lakh of the total 11.3 lakh voters make JP Nagar the youngest district in terms of voters. In the last decade, JP Nagar's literacy rate swelled by 50%. The EC is expecting a good turnout from here. Prior to delimitation, JP Nagar had 3 constituencies: Amroha, Hasanpur and Gangeshwari. While Amroha was won by SP's Mehmood Ali, who is contesting from the same seat this time, Gangeshwari went to BJP's Harpal Singh.